Hey guys, so we are continuing where we left off last time, and it's day 3, and there's a note. We have to read the note. Keep the way, don't look back. Okay, get out of the menu. I keep forgetting, I have to get them. It says keep the way, don't look back, so do I just keep going straight? Well, let's see that. Okay! Oh my god. Oh my god! What is this? I don't like it. Just keep going, apparently. Keep going. This, it said keep going. I don't want to see what happens now. Nope. 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 I'm keeping the way. I really do. I'm not curious enough to go in those. Oh, it's shutting. What is that? I don't know where to go now. Okay, there's a key. It's locked. Does the key go to that door? Maybe? Nope. Alright. It goes to this door. With more doors! Perfect. More TVs and pictures. That one turns off. Yep. There's something with pictures. Nope. Hello? Alright. Okay, not, I need to go inside. Guys, more pictures! This one's the scream! Something's gonna happen, let me start. No. But there's a key. Yeah. Oh, I can't see. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Who turned off the lights? This is not funny. Okay, so I really don't want to play this right now. Oh dear. What the heck? I can't see a single thing. Oh my god, I have to turn around. The heck? I'm just like hugging the wall right now. I don't like that room. I don't like any of these rooms. Oh my god. It's locked. I can't see a single thing. Oh wait, I have a key. Well, now I just gotta find the door the key goes through. As if this is going to be easy. Nope. It's stuck. If I knew anything about stuck doors, it's to jingle them until they open. Okay, nothing in here. Nothing at all. Is this the pitch black room where I heard somebody jingle the keys? Yeah. I doubt there's a door in here, so... I think this goes to the door that's stuck. This door's stuck! This door's stuck! This, you're gonna open it! Or not? Alright. It's locked. It's locked. What am I supposed to do then? Am I supposed to go to that scream picture? Oh my god. I keep walking in the same room. Oh, there's another picture of a girl. Except this one's not trying to demonize herself. Yep, that was all that was there, was that key, I guess. And finding the door is, like, the hardest part. And if it is the door that's stuck, then what am I supposed to do? Locked. Oh, it's the TV room again. Locked. Locked. Can't see anything. Okay, this is... Oh, never mind. Ah. Where am I? Oh, perfect. It's locked. Here's a blank picture. I'm gonna turn around now. Can I have my light back? There are many ancient books. It's locked. Perfect. Oh. Somebody die? Oh, that's new. I can look at the ceiling. Never knew that. I don't get it. Or am I supposed to try to fight my way up? Then realize I can't? Because I'm, like, touching its face. There are many ancient books. And I'm stuck in here. Wait a second, there we go. Nope, that's the bookshelf. Well, that's a very handsome picture right there. Do I just stare in your eyes? Alright, that's not working. I feel like I have to stare at it long enough and then something's gonna pop out me. Pop out at me. Oh! Oh, okay. Stop lying to yourself. You must choose where to live. What do you mean? Choose where to live. Oh, I can see. Oh, okay. A note. The back says Sam. It's not time yet. Alright. So that was day four, and was it day four or day three? I think it was day three, this is day four? Something like that. Oh, well, that wasn't as bad. It still has that creepy factor, but it's not as bad as making me scream. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Still hope you guys are enjoying this, as I think everything's going okay. I don't know how the next days are going to be, but yeah. There's a total of 7 days, so might as well be prepared.